Hello, this tutorial will introduce you how to use picture-in-picture in Active Presenter. It's also called images on top of images feature that helps when you want to overlay a small video on top of the other one. It's helpful especially when creating an e-learning course or a how-to simulation video, and you want to have a small video of yourself stick on the screen for a visible demonstration while the course is still running. Now let's start. I have a project with a video simulating the Active Presenter here. Now I want to display a small video myself. Here I have the called Welcome Video on top of the screencast video while it's running. This will make my video or presentation easier to be understood. To do that, first, you have to insert the Welcome Video. Go to Open the Annotation tab. Click the video icon and select video that you want to insert in. Active Presenter allows inserting more than one Welcome Video in each slide. However, keep in mind that they shouldn't be placed in a coincident position, otherwise they will be displayed over each other, and this is not effective. Now the video appears in the canvas. Click, hold and drag its screen handles to change its size and direction. Then drag to place it where you want. Usually it's placed at the right or left corner of the screen, so it will cover important information of screen capture. Moreover, it should be small enough not to cover information on the recording screen while big enough to be seen clearly. Now I will show you how to change webcam video animation to make your project more engaging. Select video and go to the timing and animation section in the properties pane. In the effects section, you can change the entrance or exit effect and the time duration on which the video will appear and disappear. You can also change the effect time duration on the timeline by dragging this green and red mask. It shouldn't be either too short or too long because it might cause your video seem to appear either in hurry or disjoint. And as other kinds of object in Active Presenter, you can drag it along the timeline to change the start time. However, you cannot change the video time duration because it's fixed already. So the video itself displays along with and on top of the screen recording video. If your project has two or more slides, you can show the video over multiple slides by right-clicking the video and select play over multiple slides. Now what if you want the audience to see and focus on your webcam video rather than the rest of the screen? The answer is you can use the zoom and pan tool. First, choose the timestamp at which you want it to start zooming in. And in the annotation tab, click the zoom and pan icon. Drag it to the video area and resize it properly. Drag the screen handles to resize the zoom and pan area. Depending on how clear you want your audiences to see, you can choose to zoom in small or large area. When you want it to zoom out to display the whole screen again, place the playhead at that timestamp and insert another zoom and pan. Resize it to cover the whole canvas. You should go to the zoom and pan object on the timeline and drag it to change its time duration. Again, it shouldn't be too short or too long because the zoom in and out will seem too fast or too slow. So now you could play your webcam video over any other video or project to make it more visible and explanatory. That's how to use picture-in-picture with Active Presenter. Thank you for watching.